A woman sat on a plane heading for New York, when the pilot announces that because of difficulties with the plane's engines, he must make an emergency landing. The woman, fearing that this may be the end of her life, looks over to a man sitting next to her and rips her shirt and bra off, and throws herself on him. "Make me feel like a woman again," she screamed. So the man rips his shirt off and hands it to her. "Iron this,"